F1 owners Liberty Media moved to abolish the tradition of grid girls from race days in a controversial move. It has been heavily criticized by former owner Bernie Ecclestone and some of the women who used to do it, but it is seen as a step in the right direction for the sport. And now it has been announced that children who compete in karting or junior categories will take their place in a bid to make the pre-race ceremony more relevant and interesting for fans, especially the younger ones. What are grid kids? The grid kids scheme, which will come into effect at F1's season opening race in Melbourne next month, will be formed of competitors already in the junior categories of motor racing. The youngsters will be selected by local motor racing authorities, and F1 bosses hope the change will be of greater appeal to the sport's younger fans. This will be an extraordinary moment for these youngsters, F1's American commercial chief Sean Bratches said. Imagine standing beside their heroes, watch as they prepare to race, and to be there alongside them in those precious few minutes just before the start. What an unforgettable experience for them and their families. An inspiration to keep driving, training, and learning so that they can dream of one day being there themselves. What better way to inspire the next generation of Formula One heroes? Gene Tote, president for F1's governing body, the FIA, added, "Formula One is the pinnacle of motorsport and the dream of every young racer competing in the junior series that make up the FIA's single-seater pyramid, from karting all the way to F1, we are therefore delighted to bring that dream a little closer by giving the future champions of our sport the opportunity to stand alongside their heroes on the grid in the build-up to the race start. For the wider FIA, this is an excellent initiative. Why are grid kids replacing grid girls?" Formula One said last week that the use of female models was at odds with modern-day societal norms, and was no longer appropriate or relevant to the sport and its fans. Liberty are keen to make the sport more fan-friendly and appeal to a younger demographic, seeing huge potential for growth in regions such as China and the United States. The tradition of using grid girls, which has gone hand in hand with the sport for a number of decades, was scrubbed from the F1 calendar with immediate effect last week. Liberty Media's decision to remove the female models follows in the footsteps of the Professional Darts Corporation, which also announced that women would no longer escort male players to the stage. The overhaul by Liberty, the American media conglomerate which took over the sport in January 2017, will apply to other motor racing events that take place at a Formula One Grand Prix weekend. Formula E, the FIA-backed electric series, also uses young people who are coming through the motorsport ranks to hold the grid placards. Bernie Ecclestone, F1's former supremo, was among those critical of removing the grid girls, but three-time world champion Sir Jackie Stewart recognized the need for change. "Sometimes it is better to take preventative medicine, and that is what Formula One is doing," Stewart, 78, said. "Every day I read about a different scandal. F1's blue-chip partners do not need to be involved with that. I don't think it is a shame or a controversial decision, and I understand what Liberty are saying. These are different times that we are living in."